Some information on Kubica. They're retiring from the race.
Entering lap 3 now, DRS has been enabled.